line. Base hit right field. It was worth the wait for Brett Eibner. A stunning, absolutely stunning, seven-run bottom of the ninth inning.
If you're a White Sox fan, you have some indigestion.